size of your partner as well. That's something to keep in mind during this one.
Incredible power slam. Penny predicament, shoulders down. Two.
Be out of here sooner than expected.
Big four.
What are we about to see next? Whiplash neck break.
Oh, what a clothesline. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Well measured.
Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut. Solid punch. Boom, what a punch.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Clearly looking for that. He manages to escape. DDT.
Oh, man.
Vicious. Clothesline. So, can he take advantage?
Caught with a clothesline.
Efficient offense leaving no breathing room.
He's being consistent and businesslike.
And bang, he's in there.
Finally.
Suplex.
His opponent from the top turnbuckle. He's positioning himself, closing in.
From way up, denied via a wicked bow. Yes, snap suplex.
Down those shots to the back of the neck.
Clubbing blow. Tag made. Tag made. Tag made.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
End of the pay window.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match...
...who acts like he has nothing to lose. I don't care who you are, taking on an opponent with that mindset is always dangerous.
Stop right there, gut.
Turns to the ring.
And he just got back been scouted.
Hooked up. Fisherman suplex.
Put into the corner now. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well for someone.
Superstar do this?
Well, I think we're seeing it, Michael. This. Slips out of the way and lands the backbreaker.
Oh, what a kick. Ooh. Ooh. He's on his heels a bit now.
This is.
Super kick!
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
Just dished out of.
And that one misses the mark.
Just right there.